News of the world, you're watching Voice of Restoration TV. My name is Kina Guata and this is day two for the mission outreach for the nation of Namibia. I'm actually standing in one of the containers here at Christ Voice of Restoration in Hamilton, Ontario, Canada. This is one of the 40-foot containers. You can see this is very huge. This is the capacity of 3 to 4 houses. Behind me, the church has already started the packing. You can see the clothes, the boxes are already being packed for the nation of Namibia. And a lot more is going to be filled in this container. Like I said, it's not just one, it is two containers. And indeed, God is doing an amazing thing here at Christ Voice of Restoration Ministry. As you can see, the clips that are being played behind the scenes, the prophet of God is actually leading the church in the packing. You can see the man of God lifting the boxes and carrying the bags into the container. Indeed, our God is amazing. The prophet of God has always stated that the pulpit is only 10% of the gospel, and the 90% is what you do, how you live your life, how you minister, and how you love the people of God. And indeed, the man of God is one to live by example. So people of God, stay connected to Voice of Restoration TV as we continue to give you live coverage of this amazing, amazing love of God at action in Jesus' name. So stay connected to Voice of Restoration TV and stay tuned, and God bless you.